I've never heard this song before, by the way. It sounds like robots. Live reaction. Sounds like robots. Also, I'm just gonna judge by this that I think it might not be a good shirt.
Oh my God!
Oh, that's right, we need a thumbnail face. Is that good? Well, I mean, we got 100% on the first minute. Imagine trying to play that without having heard it before. Whoa, Velho, get off the my cat's on the desk. Just zoomed on top of the desk. What's up, dude? Is this an instrumental? Sweeps. This two-handed tapping? Thank you. All right. My favorite part about this is people paid money to watch me try and play this. Less than halfway done.
My God.
Oh, here comes the vocals. That's been a thing. Some of these note runs are really scuffed up. Oh my God. The cat's on the desk again. Hello, what are you doing? So it's Velho Red. I gotta watch her because she chews cables. She's the only cat that chews cables. What are you doing back there? Okay, do we get like distortion sometime soon? Played this one, said never again. The similar thing is about to happen. Listen, I'm gonna say a thing here, okay? I'm gonna say a thing here. I feel like they really tried to make a really long epic song. But like, making a song long does not make it interesting. I feel like they really didn't fill it with anything interesting. Name a long song that is interesting. How long is long? Dope smoker. The rest of the song? Copy-pasted while I'm recording. Hey, you want to know a secret? Literally every band does that. The octave chords make up for the sweeping intro. Man, that was a long track. But I got completely thrashed. Like, I got completely thrashed by it. We got completely thrashed. And they were like, yeah, the song's not long enough, so let's make a weird buzz at the end. Well, listen. We tried it. In the end, you know, wasn't my favorite, but we played it. We played it.